ನಮಸ್ಕಾರ. ಐ ಆಮ್ ಡಾಕ್ಟರ್ ಮಲ್ಲಿನಾಥ್, ಆರ್ಥೋಪೆಡಿಕ್ ಸರ್ಜನ್, ವರ್ಕಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ ಮಣಿಪಾಲ್ ಹಾಸ್ಪಿಟಲ್ಸ್, ಬ್ಯಾಂಗ್ಳೂರ್. ನಾವು ಆರ್ ಫೇಸಿಂಗ್ ಎ ಕೊರೋನಾ ಕ್ರೈಸಿಸ್. ಮೇಂಟೈನ್ ಅ ಸೋಷಿಯಲ್ ಡಿಸ್ಟೆನ್ಸ್, ಮೇಂಟೈನ್ ಅ ಪರ್ಸನಲ್ ಹೈಜೀನ್, ಅಂಡ್ ಡೋಂಟ್ ಗೋ ಔಟ್ಸೈಡ್ ಅನ್ನೆಸೆಸರಿಲಿ, ಅಂಡ್ ಡೋಂಟ್ ಟಚ್ ದ ಸರ್ಫೇಸಿಸ್ ಔಟ್ಸೈಡ್, ಅಂಡ್ ಇಫ್ ಯು ನ್ಯೂ ಟಚ್ ಎಸ್ಪೆಷಲಿ ಇನ್ ದ ಶಾಪ್ಸ್ ಹಾಸ್ಪಿಟಲ್ಸ್, ವಾಶ್ ದ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ಕಮಿಂಗ್ ಔಟ್, ಅಂಡ್ ಡೋಂಟ್ ಟಚ್ ಯುವರ್ ಫೇಸ್, ನೋಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಮೌತ್ ವಿದೌಟ್ ವಾಷಿಂಗ್ ಯುವರ್ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡ್ಸ್ ಟು ಪ್ರಿವೆಂಟ್ ದ ಸ್ಪ್ರೆಡ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಇನ್ಫೆಕ್ಷನ್. And coming to the orthopedic problems, for minor problems like neck pain, shoulder pain, hand pains, knee pains, back pains, and ankle sprain, wrist sprain, we are providing an online video consultation to our patients. You can take this facility, you can utilize our facility, and through this video consultation, you can show your parts, you can show your neck, shoulder, anything, and you can show the movements also, the genital swelling, all those things. We can see through a video consultation. We will provide a suggestion through a video, and we send a prescription through your mail. And if there is any doubt, you can contact us back for any problem. 24 hours, we are available for your service. For emergency surgeries like fractures, if there is any pus formation, if there is very painful condition, if the person is, our patient is not able to do his day-to-day activities, in such conditions we are admitting the patients, we are providing OPD services also. If surgery is required, we can do in a emergency cases. For elective surgeries like knee replacement, for some arthroscopic surgeries, some deformity corrections, we are better to wait for some more time till this crisis is over. After that, you can come to hospitals, we will provide the services. Again, I am requesting my patients to maintain a social distance, personal hygiene, and personal care and personal protection to overcome this crisis.